I took a somewhat longer path than the traditional route to becoming a physician. I was actually a practicing mechanical engineer previously. I'd always considered being a physician, but I did love engineering. Ultimately, I decided to change career paths after my mother's battle with cancer. I got to see firsthand how a physician impacts patient lives and the lives of their family members, and I hope to do the same thing for my patients.